I have a wonderful electronic invention I want you to see. It looks something like this.
My name is Joel Hardisty.
Hello, my name is Geoffrey Burley.
Hi, my name is Bob Townsend.
Hi, my name is James Kulon.
And the name of our app is Gigue.
It is an application that will allow musicians to connect to each other, find substitute musicians for gigs that they might be having in an emergency basis, and it'll allow people to really connect and communicate all within the application itself.
We actually went through quite a few ideas and rejected most of them for various reasons. Too complex, not very practical, not very useful, not very interesting.
So our group came up with the idea through James Kulon. He was one of our team members. He is a band member who is always called for substituting.
So this app actually came after a long decision process and discussion process of what we should do for the group project.
My primary duties were the back end, that is from the server to the database. We used an Azure cloud-based application to store the data. So my responsibility was creating the database, designing it, and then creating all the logic to query the database and provide the front end with answers to queries.
Okay, so my role was to be the middleware person. So I did the code that talked to the database and also talked to the front end.
My specific role was working on the client side using XAML and C# code.
The specific role that I had in helping develop this application was really a front-end application. So designing the front end of what the user is going to see, what the user experience is, and then also helping to transition that to the back end as well, but primarily the front end.
The biggest challenge that we faced was learning a new software, which was Xamarin, and trying to understand how it works with mobile applications.
I always coded by myself on other items before coming to this school, and now working in it with the team dynamic, at first it was difficult, I think, for all of us, but then as we learned and grew, I think that team experience has really been my thing that helped me the most.
Really, just would like to say a huge thank you to Coder Camps and all the staff here, from the people that did admissions to the instructors to all the support that's around us, and everybody that helped put on the presentation, just a great big thank you. I think the camp has allowed us to learn the skills that will be necessary to take us into the job market, allow us to be productive, contributing people and employees to companies, and really just the overall process has been fantastic.